Most of you are aware at Success that I've been coaching and playing semi-pro ball for 20 plus years. And there's a little tradition as a player and a coach that we do on the sidelines after three quarters have been played. We raise our arms up and we wave the four fingers, which signifies it's the fourth quarter, which means it's time to step it up. Who wants it more? Who's gonna make that big play for the team? Who's gonna get that extra yard for the first down? Who's gonna make that big catch to keep the drive going? Who's gonna dive over the goal line to score that winning touchdown in the few seconds left in the game to send COVID-19 with a big fat L? I know who it is. It's definitely gonna be Team Success doing that, no doubt about it. I know where everybody's down, but hopefully this motivational video will boost everybody's spirits back up again. So just remember one thing, okay? One thing. If you're down and you need a little pick-me-up, just remember, wave the four fingers up in the air, signifying it's the fourth quarter. Time to step it up. Who's ready? I know we are. Let's go.